This is an interesting thing here too. So this is the 4D clean kit. So one of the, as I think we talked about this, one of the big differences with 3D printed aligners and thermoformed aligners, aside from the consistent thickness or strategically thick areas we can have, 3D printed aligners are a little bit more porous. What happens is they start to stain a little bit, or discolor, I guess, a little bit quicker. So this is the solution. What it is a very small ultrasonic device that heats up really fast. So one of the beautiful things about 3D printed aligners is 100% shape retention. So you can take those things and you can twist them into a little ball, and as soon as you put them in 55 degrees Celsius water, they're gonna snap back to their absolute original shape. So it's like a new aligner every day. So with this cleaning kit and with a Polident tablet, you're about 10 minutes a day to keep your aligner perfectly clean. Unlike thermoformed aligners, if a 3D printed aligner becomes discolored, you can absolutely get it back to perfectly clear, maybe about an hour or two in this device. You can also use hot water and a Polident tablet, but it takes about 3 hours. The key with what this has is ultrasonic and heating the water up really quickly. So the shape rebounds quickly, and then whatever is causing the discoloration is removed by the Polident tablets, and you're good to go.